ready, my king.
Tell me, Vinicius. Have you ever gone fishing with your son?
No, never. A soldier's life is all I've had the honor to know.
I would have liked to have gone fishing with my son. Spartans! Every breath that you have taken has led you to this moment. Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led to where you stand right now. The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with their blood! What say you, Spartans? For our sons! For our daughters! For Sparta!
Ah! is your head! Xerxes sends his sheep to slaughter!
Come, Persian!
Bring Xerxes your head, you insolent Spartan fool!
Come and get it!
Your bloodline ends today, Spartan! I'll get drunk on your blood as the crows feed on your eyes!
You will try, and you will fail!
Xerxes is the king of kings! All will bow before him after I crush you!
Come! Enough talk! Time to die!
We are betrayed, my king. Xerxes knows of the path.
By dawn, you will be completely surrounded.
We are Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans. That word will mean nothing when Xerxes wipes your bloodline from the face of...
Today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the world will remember.
Finally. Big, Layla. Did you really think it's the spear?
This is the one. The book was almost right on top of it. I've never been so lucky in my life. Okay, let's start her up.
Are you sure we can trust this thing? I mean, the book could be...
Just out of Victoria.
You're the boss, boss. I'll prep it for you.
Shitface! Get down here! Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malaka! The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough! Get a little closer, and I will.
You should know by now. The Cyclops always collects his debts. You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach, tell him to come here himself.
Never mess with the Cyclops!
Last week? This shit happens every week. I can't keep doing this. Nah. Thanks for the warning.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
You hungry too, Icarus? Do you think Zeus will bless me with an eagle like he blessed you, Alexios? Maybe you could ask him for me.
I'll try to put in a good word for you.
Finally.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
Wait, what? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Well, I guess I owe Marcos a little visit. Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
Go!
My head!
You made a mistake coming here. I'll have to go up top to get dressed. Not going to get caught without armor twice today. Let's get this on.